no.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Okay, I know y'all are wondering, what is this girl doing? Why is her hair a mess and whatnot? I'm doing my own hair. So I'm doing this knotless boho braids. Are they called boho braids? I think they are called boho braids. So I'm doing that. I do my own hair. I did mention in one of my videos somewhere inside this channel that I do my hair, like my own hair. So that girl is nailing. Oh, don't mind this knot at the bottom. I'm actually trying to make it curly without me going through all the extra. Like, this is what I'm trying to achieve. I tried it. You see, this is the achievement. Look at it. So after I'm done, it'll look like this. Like, you get it at the bottom. Sorry guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're a new subscriber, welcome to the family. I just talked too much, don't mind. I actually forgot that I was supposed to introduce the channel, but yeah. So welcome to my family, our family, to this family, okay? Yeah, I'm a girlie on a budget. So if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for the consistent support. And as I promised, it's a vlog, baby. It's a vlog. We're back with a vlog. Because I know last week I didn't upload a vlog. I uploaded this educational. I was also venting on that video. So yeah, this week it's a vlog, baby. We have a week. I think I'll make it a weekend vlog. Because I'm only busy this weekend. Today, so I was supposed to, no, I don't have classes. It's Thursday. So yeah, I'm only gonna vlog Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then we're gonna close it down. It's gonna be a 4-day vlog, weekend vlog, basically. The weekend that starts on Thursday. Because, trust me, I had to go to school on Friday. Yeah. Anyways, let me stop talking too much and show you. Oh, yeah. So guys, guess who's done with her hair? Me. Honey, you guys, I can't believe I did this on my own, you know? Mugera is on point now, as you can see. Mugera is looking all fly now. Now we're ready, yeah. Now we're ready, honey. Yep. Yes. Yep. Yes. Mhm. See you guys soon. I think I'm gonna see you guys on Friday. Yeah, guys. See you on Friday. I don't know. Today, Friday is basically tomorrow. Yeah. When I have to leave, I'll see you. I'll check in with you guys before I leave for the conference. But yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Princess Figile.
We are here.
Dr. Tumi's concert. Come worship with us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, baby.
Yeah. Sink.
Oh, vlog is.
I'm
going to go vlog. I'm going to go vlog.
Bobo, why not? To have un record of Nagar when put a picture. It'll go to the picture. I have a picture. What? It's giving.
Whoa.
can be.
Okay.
Would you declare a time of revival? In the season of revival, we decree an outpouring of divine grace and supernatural favor.
Amen!
We proclaim a revival of faith, where doubt and fear are replaced by unwavering trust in the goodness and the power of God. During this time of revival, we anticipate a mighty move of the Holy Spirit, bringing healing, restoration, and reconciliation. We pronounce a revival of love and unity, where divisions are dissolved and a spirit of harmony prevails. In the season of revival, we expect chains of bondage to be broken and captives set free, experiencing liberation and deliverance. We declare a revival of hope, where dreams are rekindled and a sense of purpose is restored. During this time of revival, we envision a revival of creativity and innovation, leading to breakthroughs and advancements. In this season of revival, we prophesy a renewal of passion for justice, compassion for the marginalized, and a pursuit of righteousness. We decree a revival of worship, where hearts are filled with awe and adoration, and the presence of God permeates every gathering. During this time of revival, we anticipate a fresh hunger for the Word of God, resulting in a deeper understanding and revelation. We declare a revival of evangelism, where the message of salvation spreads like wildfire, touching hearts and transforming lives. In the season of revival, we expect a restoration of broken families and relationships as forgiveness and reconciliation takes place. We proclaim a revival of holiness, where lives are consecrated and set apart for God's purposes, shining as beacons of light in a dark world. During this time of revival, we declare an awakening of leaders, empowering them to walk in wisdom, humility, and integrity. May you experience revival in your life.
Para from neighbor.
Lord Jesus, revive us again.
Thank you.
Say, all creation,
yeah. All creation speaks of your greatness.
The skies reveal the works of your hands. Splendor of the King of Glory.
Splendor of the King of Glory.
Be lifted up, oh God, say.
Be lifted up, oh God.
We lift your name tonight for the last time. Say, all creation,
yeah. All creation speaks of your greatness.
The skies reveal
the works of your hands.
Jesus.
You saved me in the arms. One more time, just you, neighbor. Be still.
Be still.
And know.
And know.
That he.
That he.
Is God.
Is God.
He's here with you.
He's here with
you. Don't be afraid.
Don't be
afraid. You're safe in the
arms.
Safe in the arms.
Oh,
Okay, guys. I know that was a lot. Like, I did a lot this weekend. Oh, I had the best weekend of my entire life. Trust and believe I did. Like, I did. God is good all the time. Okay? Like, I know this vlog was all over the place. I didn't do any fit checks. I didn't greet you in the morning. I didn't do a day close off, whatever. Like, I was just taking and taking, but I never did that. I was living in the moment. Like, I even... in the morning, the fact that I'm vlogging didn't click up until I'm in that space. And then I take a clip. I'm like, I'm just gonna insert it in my vlog. So, guys, I know it's all over the place. I know it's too... There's a lot happening in my vlog. In this current vlog, but you guys will have to bear with me, okay? Because wow, and like this weekend was like just a reminder of who I am, like who I am. Because I think I did move away from that a bit, because there are some things that I don't think I would do, but then I've been doing, and I'm like, okay, so this weekend was for me to reground myself. Like, I had the best weekend, most peaceful weekend, okay? Okay, my regulator is like leaving me. I don't know what it's planning on doing, if it's leaving me right now. Like, why are you leaving me? Okay, I think we're good now. But yeah, guys. I'm gonna end this vlog here because there's a lot going on. We don't need more, because I was supposed to go to class today, but then it got cancelled. So I'm like, yeah, I'm just at home. I just came back from gym, hence the outfit. But yeah, I had the best time. Oh, and guys, in this vlog, ne, there is, okay, how many celebrities did I like include in this vlog? It's once more six. Yeah, the one that sings "Gay Gang So Gay Cool." You'll see. I'm sure you have already seen him. And then there is Dr. Tumi. Obvious, like that was. Oh, guys, I've never. Yeah, you know I understand how people groove, but then I don't groove. It's not like that grooving, but it's grooving in the Lord, like rejoicing in the Lord. Like I had the best time of my life there by Dr. Tumi. I found myself in the VIP section. How, I don't know, but I was there. Like, I had the best time, and I was taking nice videos for you guys. I found myself in the VIP section just to make sure I take a proper clip for you guys. You see, I'm committed, okay? And then there is Candice, Modiselle, because she was the presenter there. Who was here? Who else was there? Who else is in this video? And then there's this other one. This other one is a surprise. Whoever can spot this one, I'm gonna... I'm like, I'll be so sure, like, that person watches my vlog for real. Like, they watch. They don't just look, they watch. Whoever can spot the celebrity. Because the celebrity is like, there by the sidelines. But that celebrity is there. I'm not going to say if it's a female or it's a male. That celebrity is there. You just have to find that celebrity within my vlog. But now that celebrity is there somewhere. Find that celebrity, guys. Comment down below if you find that celebrity. Comment that celebrity's name on the comment section, and I'll know. Like, I'll be like, wow, I want to see how well you watch my vlogs, if you can notice that celebrity somewhere there, somewhere in this vlog. Okay, that celebrity is the surprise celebrity. Okay, guys. But yeah, God bless you all. Thank you for watching my vlogs. The girl has changed again. I'm back in my, yeah, godly era again, because I was going through some things, but now, like, now I'm fine. I feel fine. Like, God will never leave me nor forsake me. God is always there with me. Man, I enjoyed this weekend. Like, it was a break that I needed. Okay? So, bye, guys. Until my next vlog.